is that, look, I understand the frustration. I understand the alienation. I understand the fear. But, and I have faced a lot of that directly in my life, but never once have I let that frustration and alienation, have I ever let anybody else's hatred of me or fear of me keep me from exercising my God-given right and privilege to vote?
Right.
That's what they want us to do. They
Correct.
want us
Exactly.
to stay home. There
They want
are
us to make excuses, right?
so right. So we just can't let that happen. We can't ever let that happen, but we definitely can't afford to have that happen in this election because everything is at stake in this election.
And educating each other. I think about myself in the group chats that I'm in, whether it be with some of my homies or my family and everyone that works with us. Is you got to educate each other. You know, just like you're doing here, you got to educate each other and you got to talk about it. You got to understand how important each election cycle is, not just the 4 years, but 2 years. And I think that's very important. So.
And every information is available on the internet, I mean, even understanding how our democratic process works, it feels complicated, but it's not. And I just think people have to move past this notion of intimidation. So much of voting is like a cultural habit. You've either grown up in a household where everybody votes and that's just the way it is, or you've grown up where people don't talk about it or it doesn't feel important. And that's what When We All Vote is trying to do. We're trying to shift the culture so that this
Got to.
becomes as important as I've been saying as getting your driver's license. And let
Right.
me tell you, getting a license is way harder than voting, right? You gotta get a permit, you gotta have hours of driving, you gotta go to the DMV. Let's just stop there. If you
Right.
go to the DMV and go through that, you can't tell me that voting is too hard because the DMV
Right.
it's crazy.
It is. It is. That line is not a game either. You're right.
Go and get their license, 15, 16. Everybody's ready. Everybody's excited. Everybody wants to use it as their ID. So we do what we want.